Did you notice that Eleven and Sheriff Hopper develop a father-daughter relationship in the second season, but a small detail from the very end of the season shows just how close the two actually got. Hopper's daughter wore a blue hair tie before she passed away, and Hopper wore a bracelet made from the tie throughout the first two seasons. You can see Eleven wearing the same bracelet when she attends the school dance in the season 2 finale.